I'm gonna trust
when
you.
When was the last time someone came through? Space. Much good at this point.
Got it.
Feeling eyes on.
Shit, that's right. Some people have no manners.
Don't tell me we're going all the way down there.
What the?
This is gonna be fun!
Thank you, God!
Don't underestimate us again. One grim locale.
You're carrying it. You've got to be kidding me.
I think we have company.
Want to start glowing or something?
Tells me that hole shouldn't be there. collecting antiques.
Excuse me, sir. I wanted to formally apologize for the way I treated you. It was wrong, and I'm prepared to accept the consequences.
Apology accepted, Reese. But there's no need for a black mark.
Thank you, sir. If it's any...
Really?
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Am I getting rewarded for this?
Dance has authorized me to reimburse you.
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating. If you're interested in heading out on another mission, you let me know. Anytime.
What's the mission?
Radiation affecting your brain? Your further...
What's the mission?
Your memory that short? I'm talking about wiping out mutants, ghouls, sin.
What's the mission?
Radiation affecting your brain? You're furthering our mission. Wiping those abominations...
What? I'm ready.
Better be. Here's the latest target. I don't want to see your...
Expected the Minutemen would be capable of taking out the Institute.
The Minutemen took down the Institute? They're more resourceful than they thought.
And just like that, the Institute was gone in a puff of smoke. Thanks to the Minutemen. Should have been the Brotherhood dealing the final blow to the Institute, not the Minutemen. If you want to impress me, complete the op I gave you. Otherwise, we've got nothing to talk about.
So, is this the end of the road for you? How about you? Or are you gonna stick around?
Why would I leave?
I assume that you found whatever answers you were looking for inside the Institute. Otherwise, you wouldn't have destroyed it.
I would never abandon the Brotherhood.
I'm glad to hear it. Look, I know I asked you to...
Sure.
I visited him a few times at the bunker. Well, it's hard to tell when...
You're the one who convinced me to spare his life.
But you're the one that had the courage to follow through with it. I knew there was something special about you when you stumbled into our compound and helped us take down those ferals. And everything you've done since then, I suppose all the...
Right.
But I have confidence that whatever you choose...
Halen?
Good. You're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Good.
Here. There's still plenty of undiscovered... Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
Affirmative.
Perfect. You've got the area.
Not sure I like the idea of the Minutemen having so much firepower.
Expected the Minutemen would... be capable of taking out the Institute.
Thank you. know what? Since we talk.
What are you doing?
Quest for you?
Look. Look at the two of us here in sight. Prepared for the future.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Careful with that stuff.
Don't you worry about what that shit is gonna do to you.
They didn't tell me much. Fault tech. Just to make sure everyone felt. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives. Thank you.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together. Together, huh? I can't take all the credit.
Let's play my little instrument!
Can I call dibs on whatever we find on them? Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
What's up, boss?
You're looting everything you can get your hands on.
Here somewhere.
You're gonna regret this. I'm gonna go.
size of the
bone for taste. Everything's got its uses, but that... I don't know, boss.
Lee's sell guns over by the tourist shop.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead. Adults.
Wonderful. With that fog, that's right. And here's an...
Surely a heroic avenger deserves more than 200 cats.
I can agree to that. Now, I don't... But if you ask, that's why the last part of this tale is the hardest one for me to tell.
Believe me, I know exactly how you feel.
If that's true, then I'm sorry to hear it. My late husband, one day, turns out their leader, you.
I'll make that trapper pay.
All right, then. Remember...
Children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean.
Mainlanders don't last long on the island.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
What's there to do in town?
Brooks, so besides that.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
The mariner and Cassie Dalton.
I have to go.
Be well.
Brooks is a mainlander, too. And a synth. Whatever that is.
Chill in my bones. It won't come out. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Get going.
After you, then.
be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Growing well.
A mainlander like you stands no chance against the crawlers.
You gotta go easy on that stuff. Rich gonna mess you up.
Take this. You're gonna need it.
We should go our separate ways.
All right, I guess I'll... Just be careful. The Commonwealth isn't the safe...
What you got for me, Captain?
It's time for you to head home.
Good luck.
I could use time. Alone.
Hey, if you need something, I'm all over it.